everyone. Today our topic is how lightening is produced during thunderstorm. Due to resistance between clouds, they become charged. Earth is electrically neutral, having zero potential. Our Earth consists of flammable gases or high concentration of oxygen. A spark ignites the gases and cause explosion. This causes a huge spark between ground and clouds. This causes lightning, a flow of charge through atmosphere. Thanks for watching us.